it will be really, really hard to send a lot of humans in a spacecraft. You can send millions and millions and millions of yeast cells in a tiny little bag. We're going to use yeast, which is the same thing we use to make bread. And the reason for which we're flying these little cells is because they share a lot in common with our cells, our human cells. And you can still study things that would happen to those cells that are very similar to what would happen to our cells if they were under those conditions. In this case specifically, it's that they are in the microgravity of space, as well as a higher radiation environment, very far away from Earth, past the Van Allen belts, which is part of this shield we have around planet Earth to protect us from radiation. What we're trying to do is try to use the microgravity environment of space to find solutions to medical problems on Earth. That's one. And the other thing is to make sure that human space exploration is as safe as possible. It is pretty humbling and outstanding in every regard to think that we have something on board Orion in Artemis I. And I can I'm pretty sure that I speak for the whole team that we are very grateful. You can only imagine the amount of work of so many people to get to this point. And in this case, we're also thankful that NASA biology and physical sciences were able to include 4 experiments inside the Orion vehicle. So thanks to all this team effort of so many people across the United States and international partners, we're going to be able to hitch a ride and perform our scientific research. And I'm Artemis.
I'm Artemis.